like a ghost into the fog, when no one notices the contrast of white on white. And in between the moon and you, angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. I walk in the air between the rain and through myself and back again. Where I don't know. Well, Maria says she's dying through the door out there crying. Why? I don't know. Right here. Maria came from Nashville, suitcase in her hand. Said she liked to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge where all she meets the land. It's like she's walking on a wire in the circus. She parks a car outside my house and takes her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. And she knows she's just a little misunderstood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. Right here.
See, that's what happens when you don't practice, ladies and gentlemen.
She says it's only in my head. She said, I know it's only in my head. Girl on the car in the parking lot says, man, you should try to take a shot. Can't you see my walls are crumbling? She looks up at the building, says she's thinking of jumping. She says she's tired of life. She must be tired of something wrong. Round here, never seemed to better me.
Thank you, guys. Messed up the bridge. God damn it. That's what happens. I haven't listened to that song, probably.
You burned that bridge.
I did. I burned that motherfucking bridge to the ground, dude. Donnie wanted me to play a song. I don't know if he's gonna play with me or not.
Time out.
chink on my arm. And I keep leaning it up against my guitar, dude. If you can see some ink fucking on my guitar, that would be pretty dope. Let me know. Nothing yet, right? Yeah. I'm not leaking. I'm not leaking right now.
Be a man. Bleed on it.
Bleed on it, man. Leak all over that motherfucker. It's mine. Fuck it. Nobody else is allowed to bleed on my guitar but me. Just so you know. There's fucking Donnie DNA all over the stage. He's like, hey, that's not true. Oh, fuck. There are cameras in here, so one of these times we'll get the video feed. I'll fucking sneak in there. I had an idea of what I was gonna do after that song, and you know, I lost it, man. Oh, you wanna hear that? I haven't done that in forever. It's a great song. What's the actual name of that song, though?
The Freshman by Vertify.
It is?
Yeah.
You would think it would pop up as the first fucking thing, but it did not. God, I probably listened to this song or played this song before the last time I heard it. It's gonna be my version, which is usually how it goes. A lot of these songs I haven't heard in forever, and I'm like, oh, that'd be cool to play. Like, dumbass, you haven't even listened to it in fucking 5 years. How do you think you're gonna play it? But somehow I pulled it off.
When I was young, I knew everything. She a punk. Really ever took advice. Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing, my head on the floor. Stop a baby's breath and shoot for her eyes, no. Can't be irresponsible. She was touching her face. Won't be irresponsible. Fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember. It made us think that we were wise and would never compromise. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. Best friend took a week's vacation to forget her. His girl took a week's worth of Valium and slept. Now he's guilt-stricken, sobbing with his head on the floor. It's about an hour now and never really wept, he said. Can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. It won't be irresponsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember. It made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. Yeah. never talk about relationships. Now a guilt-stricken sobbing with our heads on the floor. We're held through the ice when we try not to slip. We say, be held responsible. She was touching her face. Responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we never died for these sins. We were merely freshmen. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think. We were nearly freshmen. We were nearly freshmen.
All right. I got through it. All right, man. I'm going to do one more because I feel like it. I don't know what I'm gonna do though. I have no idea. I just don't feel like getting off. I'm a selfish son of a bitch. All right, let's see what we got here. I promise it'll be a good one. Primus?
Anything by Primus.
Just the guitar part.
Yeah.
Can't seem to face up to the facts. Tense and nervous, can't relax. I can't sleep cause my bed's on fire. Don't touch me, I'm a real live wire. Psycho killer, and you can't even finish it. You're talking a lot, but you're not saying anything. When I have nothing to say, my lips are sealed. Say something once, why say it again? Psycho killer, Mr. C. Shit up. Fat Tuesdays is a fucking shit. You better come here every goddamn day. Come see Donnie and give him all of your fucking money. Mo too. We got Sandy Redman still and everything, so fucking check that shit out too. Get up!
Talking Heads for you. My name's Ryan. Thanks for listening. All right, let's move it on to the list. Do we have a number two? Is there a number?